this video, I'm going to demonstrate the move called turn body and hip face with palm. We're going to start off balancing to the right foot, right hand shoulder height, left hand by the thigh. Left foot has just done a heel kick. From here, left foot's going to come in, turn into a pigeon toe. Left hand comes up to the shoulder. Right hand turns over and pushes down. Right foot steps back to a walking stance as the left hand pushes out. Palm strike. Let me do that again. So I'm going to bring the left foot in. I'm going to turn it in to step down. I'd like the foot to be facing straight that way. So let's do it from this angle so you can see better what the foot's doing. So I bring it in, turn it in, balance into it so I can step back into a walking stance. So I turn the foot in, pigeon toe, left hand comes up to the shoulder, right hand turns over, palm down, right foot steps back to a walking stance. As the left hand, palm strikes forward. All right, this time I'm going to smooth it out so you can see how this move flows. And that is to move turn body, hip face with palm.